time after time before time. Hello, Pocoyo. Hi, Nina.
Hi, Nina.
Having a picnic, I see. Mmm, and something smells good.
Mmm.
Oh, cupcakes, Ellie. I bet you worked hard on them. They look marvelous. Well done.
Yeah!
Oh dear, Ellie. And you worked so hard. No cupcakes today. What a pity. A machine that can take you backwards in time? Oh, so you can go back to before the cupcakes were smashed. Brilliant. But how's it work? Incredible! We've gone back in time a whole minute. Guys, aren't you forgetting something important? No, Pocoyo, the banana peel. We can't let Ellie slip on it again. She's coming! Hurry! Tuck in. You ate them all. Oh, I see. You'll just go back in time again and have a second helping. But, oh dear, where are we? Yee-haw! We're in the Old West. But it looks like Miss Ellie isn't making cupcakes. Say that now we're in prehistoric times. Aha! The banana peel, of course. You're back in the present, and just in time for the cupcakes. Oh dear, hard luck, guys. You're a bit late. No, wait, there's Ellie. And she made more cupcakes just for you. Bye-bye, everyone. Well, hello there, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What's that?
Balloon.
Ah, a balloon. Lovely. Hi, Ellie. What's that? A cake. Delicious. Hello, Pato. What have you got there? A present? I see. You're getting ready for... a party!
Yay!
A party! How exciting! I can't wait! The Martian Brothers Show! A plate. A glass. A candle. Fred wants to help. Can you tell Fred what Pocoyo is holding?
A balloon!
That's right. It's a balloon.
Blow!
You have to blow up the balloon, Fred. Terrific! Good job, Fred! Oh dear! More balloons! Well, better start blowing. Uh-oh! Oh my! This looks bad! I can't look.
Wheel of Colors. Welcome to the show. Today's color is... yellow. Everyone look for something yellow. Let's go. Yellow. Something yellow. Let's see your pictures. A rubber duck. A lemon. And a watering can. Good. keep searching for yellow things. A yellow flower. Perfect. A yellow bus. Excellent. And this? Do you know what this is? Yes! And she's yellow. Hooray for yellow! Poor Fred. Are you okay, Fred? Can you tell Fred what that is?
It's a cake!
That's right, it's a cake. And what is Pato holding?
It's a present!
That's right, a present.
Surprise!
Ah, the party is for Fred.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Fred.
Today we have a party, let's blow up some balloons. We have a cake with candles, we're ready to dance. Today we have a birthday, let's open all the presents, yeah. Blow up some balloons. We have a cake with candles. We're ready to dance. Today we have a birthday. Let's open all the presents.
Hello, everyone. What did I say? Oh, I see. It's a game. You're playing hide and seek.
8, 9, 10.
Pocoyo, you do know what to do now, don't you? No, you don't hide. Your friends hide and you look for them.
I know. Lula, yay!
Oh, Pocoyo.
I found, yay!
Yes, but Lula isn't playing the game.
Sleepy Bird, yay!
Sleepy Bird isn't playing hide and seek either. You need to find Ellie, Pato and Baby Bird. Cheer up, they should be easy to find. Oh dear.
Professor Potter.
Hello, class. Now pay attention. Professor Potter is going to tell us about positions. This is a box. And this is a ball. The ball is out of the box. Out of. Now the ball is in the box. In. Now the ball is behind the box. Behind. And now it's in front of the box. In front of. Baby Bird wants to say something. Phew! Now we've learned all about positions. Thank you, Professor Pato.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
Pocoyo is coming. Hide, hide. Behind the tree, quick. Don't give up, Pocoyo. Keep looking. Can you tell Pocoyo where Ellie is hiding?
Behind you.
She's hiding behind the tree.
Ellie, yay!
You found her. Good job. Quick, Potto, hide! In the box, good idea. Can you tell Pocoyo where Potto is hiding?
Behind you!
Behind you in the box!
Potto!
Yay!
Well done! Animals, dots to dot. Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're thinking about that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? Then let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Let's finish the picture. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's a crocodile!
Crocodile!
Yes! It's a crocodile! Oh my! Pocoyo's coming! Hide! Ah, Pocoyo, do you want us to help you find Baby Bird?
No, I find.
I see, you want to find Baby Bird all by yourself. All right, go ahead.
Baby Bird! Yay!
Well done! Hey, where did he go? Found them all! Hooray for hide and seek!
Hide, seek. Where is he now?
He's in the box.
Where is he now? Where is he now?
He's in front of the stone.
Where is he now?
He's behind the stone.
Hide, seek. Where is he now?
He's in the box.
Where is he now?
He's out of the box.
Where is he now?
He's behind the stone.
Where is he now?
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hello, Ellie and Potto. What's going on here?
Race.
Oh, I see. You're having a race. What fun. Okay, everyone. Ready, steady, go! And Ellie is in first place, followed by Pocoyo in second. And in third place is Potto. Wait! Potto is first. Poor Ellie and Pocoyo. Hi, Ellie.
Ellie, search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Fast.
Ellie is searching for fast things.
Fast,
yes, that is fast. Very fast.
More, 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 more. Slow.
Pocoyo would like to see something slow.
Slow.
This is slow. Very slow.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. Yes, Pato, you're still in first place. Oh no, you're second. Ellie's first. Oh, there goes Pocoyo. Can you tell me who is in first place?
First.
Yes, you're right. And who is second?
Pato is second. It's Pato.
Indeed. And who is third?
Pocoyo is third.
Pocoyo, that isn't very nice.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish that drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's a pig!
A pig!
That's right! It's
Yay!
A pig! Well done!
Looks like Pocoyo is still in first place, and here come Ellie and Pato!
Oh no! Something is wrong with their cars! And Pato's! Look! Ellie and Pocoyo are racing on foot! Wonderful! Everyone came in first! What an exciting race!
Ready! Steady! Go!
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
What's going on?
Rocket.
Ah, you're making a rocket. Why? What's that, little alien? Oh, you're going back to your planet. Wonderful. Looks like they're ready for blast off.
T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, ignition.
Wow! This is exciting!
Professor Potter.
Welcome to another lesson with Professor Pato. Now, class, pay attention. Today we're going to talk about space. This is the sun. The sun. And this is the moon. The moon. Planets. These are planets. And stars. Baby bird, can you tell us what that's called? Can you tell Baby Bird what those are?
Stars!
Those are stars!
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say. Wonderful! Now we've all learned about space.
Lesson approved by Professor Potter.
You did it, Pocoyo! You flew into space!
Stop! Planet?
What do you think? Is that a planet?
No! It is the sun!
You're right! That is the sun. You're going to drive, Pato? Oh, but...
Whoa!
That's not a planet, Pato. Can you tell Pato what that is?
The moon!
It's the moon!
Yes, it's the moon. Look, little alien. Is that your planet? Yes, you've found it.
Houston, we have a problem.
And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, run! That's it, run! Fred says, laugh! Come on, let's laugh! Fred says, dance! Let's dance! Fred says, that's all! Someone's knocking at the door. Ah, it's the little alien's parents. Oh, I see. It was just a game. But now it's time for the little alien to go home. Let's all say goodbye. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Looks like they're off on another mission.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Thank you.
the star, searching for a planet, flying near the sun, flying near the moon. Rocket to the star, searching for a planet, flying near the sun, flying near the moon.
What a beautiful day. Hello, everyone. What have you got there?
Picnic!
I see. You're going to have a picnic. Wonderful. What's inside the basket? Sandwiches. Oh, I'm hungry already.
Wait!
That's strange. Look! This looks like trouble. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur. The weather was nice. It was a sunny day. So the dinosaur decided to visit his friend Harold, the ant. But it started to rain. The dinosaur was very sad. Then the weather got sunny. Then it started to rain. Then it got sunny again. Then it started to rain. Sunny. Then rain. The dinosaur was very, very, very sad. Suddenly, the doorbell rang. It was Harold. He had an umbrella. So they had a party. The end. Those are some very tricky sandwiches. Can you tell Pato where the sandwiches are?
Basket!
They're in the basket!
That's right, in the basket. Can you tell Ellie where the basket is?
In the tree!
It's in the tree!
This is one very strange picnic.
Wheel of Colors! Welcome to the show. Today's color is red. Everyone look for something red. Something red. Let's see what you can find. All right, let's see your pictures. A red cube. A red ball. A red flower. Good. Keep searching for red things. A red apple. Perfect.
A little red car. Excellent. And this? Do you know what it is?
Fred!
Fred! Very good. He's red. Hooray for Red! What's this? Do you know what that is, Pocoyo? It's an ant. Ellie, look! Do you know what it is? Can you tell Pato what that is?
Ant! It's an ant!
Good job!
Picnic!
I see! You've invited the ants to your picnic! Wonderful! Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What's in the box? A trumpet.
Trumpet.
Do you know what you do with a trumpet? No, you don't wear a trumpet. No, you don't look through it. That's it. That's what you do with a trumpet. You play it. Oh, and a drum. A guitar. How nice.
Play!
Oh, dear. Maybe you need some help.
Friends!
Surfing.
Hi, Ellie.
Ellie. Search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Loud.
Ellie is searching for loud things.
Loud!
Yes, that is loud. Very loud. Now, Pocoyo wants you to search for quiet.
Quiet.
This is very quiet.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. And now presenting Pocoyo's band, Ellie. Can you tell me what Ellie is playing?
Guitar!
She's playing the guitar!
That's right, Ellie is playing the guitar. And Pato! What is he playing?
Drum!
Pato's playing the drum!
That's right, a drum. And finally, Pocoyo! What is Pocoyo playing?
Drumming!
the trumpet. Well done. Okay, gang, hit it. Oh. Shape shuffle. A triangle.
Triangle.
A square.
Square.
A circle.
Circle.
Triangle, square, circle. Oh, what's this, Pocoyo?
Train.
I see. You've made a train with a triangle, circles, and squares.
Aeroplane!
An aeroplane. Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these?
Triangles!
What's this?
A circle!
And these? Triangle, square, circle. This is really too loud. Pocoyo, could you? Pato, that's awfully quiet! I'm sorry, but that was too loud.
Wait! Guitar! Drum!
And trumpet! Ah, that's better. See what happens when everyone plays together? You make beautiful music. Hello, Pato. What have you got there? Soap, a brush, and a towel. What are you going to do with that? Oh, you're going to have a shower? Lovely. Oh, dear. What's this? Pato's soap, brush, and towel are gone. How is he going to have a shower now? A quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. A shower cap?
Shower cap! doll.
Oh.
Doll!
A phone. Oh dear. Good night.
Does anyone see Potter's soap?
There it is!
There's the soap!
Good job! You found it! Does anyone see Potter's brush? What is that on the scooter?
It's the towel! The towel!
The towel!
Oh dear, Potter is really angry that you took his things. And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, skip. That's it, skip. Fred says, clap hands. Come on, let's clap. That's it, clap. Fred says, spin! Spin! Well done! Fred says, that's all!
Oh no, Potter's brush and soap.
Potter, your soap is right here. Potter's ready for his brush. And ready for his towel. Hooray for showers! And hooray for towels!
I take a shower wearing my shower cap. I use the soap and then the brush. I take a shower wearing my shower cap. I use the soap and then the brush. And when I finish, I use the towel. And when I finish, then the phone rings.
Hello, Potter. Potter has
One, two, three buckets full of blocks. A tower, lovely. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
A block. Actually, it's Pato's block.
I make two.
Can you tell Pato what Pocoyo wants?
Blocks!
Pocoyo wants blocks!
Now, Pato, you have three buckets of blocks. Do you think Pato should give Pocoyo a bucket?
Yes!
Pocoyo a bucket!
Wonderful! That's very nice of you, Pato.
Professor Potto.
Now, class, pay attention. Professor Pato says, this is a bottle. The bottle is empty. Now the bottle is full. This is a glass. The glass is empty. Now the glass is full. Baby bird, it's your turn. Is the glass empty or full? Can you tell, baby bird?
The glass is full.
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say. Wonderful. Now we've all learned about empty and full.
Lesson approved by Professor Potter.
That's a beautiful tower, Pato. You need one more thing. Ah, Pocoyo has a tower too. Oh no, the bucket is empty.
Take Pato.
Oh dear. Pato's tower. All the blocks? Oh, Pocoyo.
Number our menus.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ah, time for a nice meal. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 4 aubergines. Very good.
4 aubergines.
4 eggs instead.
4 eggs.
4 eggs. Poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
4 hearts.
That's it. 4. Poor Pato. Can you tell Pato if this is his block?
It's Pato's block!
Can you tell Pato where his blocks are?
In the tower!
Uh-oh! Now, boys, stop! Please don't fight. You have an idea, Pocoyo? I see. You're building a tower together. And finally, the flag. Bravo! What fun!
To build a tower, I'm going to use my blocks. Now this bucket is full, but soon it will be empty.
Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What is it? What do you see, Pocoyo? Wow.
Toys.
What is that? A hula hoop. Amazing. And that? A kite? What a lovely kite. Pato has a skipping rope. Skipping rope! What fun! Wonderful! Hi, Ellie.
Ellie. Search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Seesaw.
Ellie is searching for a seesaw. Seesaw. Yes, that's it. A seesaw. What fun. Pocoyo would like to see a slide. Whoa! This is a big slide! Whoa!
Thank you, Ellie!
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done! Can you tell me what that is?
Hula hoop!
That's right! It's a hula hoop! Oops! And what is that?
Kite! It's a kite!
Yes, it's a kite. Oh dear. Can you tell me what that is?
A skipping rope!
It's a skipping rope!
A skipping rope, that's right. Oh my. Poor Pocoyo.
Animals. Dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a panda bear.
That's right. It's a panda.
Panda!
Ellie wants you to try the hula hoop again, Pocoyo.
Hula hoop!
Now try to fly the kite again, Pocoyo.
Kite!
Not bad! And now the skipping rope.
Skipping rope! Yay!
Bravo! What fun!
Now it's playtime. Come on and play with your friends. You can choose one or try all
different toys. You can try the hula hoop, you can try the skipping rope, you can try to fly a kite, try the seesaw or the slide.
Hula hoop!
You can try the hula hoop. You can try the skipping rope.
You can try the
fly a kite.
You can fly a kite.
Try the seesaw or the slide.
Hello, Pato. What are you doing? You're wearing pajamas. You have a teddy bear. And you're in bed. I see. You're going to sleep. Good night. Oh dear. What's that? Uh-oh. And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. An alarm clock. Pocoyo, it's not a good time to play. Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato is wearing?
Pajamas!
Right, he's wearing pajamas. Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato is holding?
A teddy bear!
Teddy bear!
Right. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
A bed!
It's a bed!
Right! So, Patu is wearing pajamas. He has his teddy bear and he's in bed. What do you think he wants to do?
Sleep?
Exactly.
I stop playing! I put away. I put away. Meow!
Oh!
Meow! Meow! I put away.
Goodness!
I put away!
Oh dear!
Princess!
And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, jump! That's it! Jump, jump, jump! Jumping is fun! Oh dear. Fred says, clap! Come on! Clap! That's it! Clap! Clapping is fun! Fred says, run! That's it! Run! Run! Running is fun! Fred says, that's all! Are you going to bed too, Pocoyo? Now Pato can sleep.
Teddy bear!
That's Pato's teddy bear.
Good night.
Good night. Oh no! Poor Pato.
Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed with my pajamas and my teddy bear. I'll turn off the light to sleep well. Good night, my friends. Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed. I love the pillow that's under my head. Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed. I'll say goodnight to my friends.
Hello, Ellie. Sorry. It seems Ellie is playing golf. She has a golf club. And her golf ball? And there's the hole. Can you tell Pocoyo what game Ellie is playing?
Golf! Playing golf. I play.
Oh dear. And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird.
radio? A golf bag?
Golf bag!
A flag? A green? Now, Pocoyo.
Green. Bye.
Green!
Well, good night. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is? And now, can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
A golf ball!
It's a golf ball!
Well done, Ellie! It's very close to the hole. Oops! Pocoyo. You're right, Ellie. That wasn't nice.
Wheel of Colors. Welcome to the show. Today's color is pink. All right, your job is to find something pink. Go!
Something pink.
Right, let's see your pictures. A pink ball, a pink box, and a pink flower. Good job! Now keep looking. A pink door, perfect. A pink glass, beautiful. And this, do you know what it is? Right! A pink alien! Hooray for pink!
Sorry. Play again?
Yes, let's play again. Good shot, Ellie. Oh dear. Well, Ellie is going to help you, Pocoyo. Ooh. Ah! Wow! The ball went in the hole! Hooray! What a great game!
I have a golf bag with golf clubs inside. You see the flag far away. We're at the golf course, we're going to play. Now try what I'm going to say. Using the golf club, you then hit the golf ball and make it fly into the hole.
Yeah!
You sing the golf club, you then hit the golf ball and make it fly into the hole.
Hello, Ellie. What are you doing? You want me to guess? Oh, my. You have apples and oranges and bananas. Oh, I see. You're playing market. What fun! Yes, now your market needs customers.
The Martian Brothers Show!
A lemon. Pineapple.
It's a pineapple.
Watermelon. Can you tell Pocoyo and Pato what that is?
A market! It's Ellie's market!
Which fruit would you like?
A fruit!
Pocoyo would like an orange. And Pato wants a banana. Oh, no! Your poor fruit.
We fix.
Wheel of Colors! Welcome to the show! Today's color is... green! Everyone, look for something green. Something green. What can you find? All right. Let's see your pictures. A green pencil. A green balloon. And a green block. Good! Keep searching for green things. A green apple. Perfect. A green chair. Excellent. And this, do you know what it is?
A Martian brother!
A Martian brother! Right! And he's green! Hooray for green!
Oh, look! The market is fixed! Ellie wants you to pick up the fruit. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is? Good job. There go the apples. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
Orange!
Orange.
Orange.
That's right. It's an orange. There go the oranges. And this?
Banana!
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 Yes! We have bananas.
Market!
Apple, orange, banana. What a lovely market!
To the market, see the fruit that I have. You can choose the one you like, your favorite one. See the fruit that I have. You can choose the one you like, your favorite one.
Hello, Ellie. What are you doing? You want me to guess? Let's see. An apron, a fridge, okay, and an oven, a cake. You're baking a cake. Delicious. The cake goes on the table. Very good. Oh no! Ellie says you have to bake another cake. And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A chair? Tell me what Ellie is wearing.
An apron.
Ellie says, put that in the oven. Is that the oven?
No!
It's the fridge.
Is that the oven? Ellie says, put that in the fridge.
Fridge.
Is that the fridge?
No,
it's the oven. Fridge?
Yes, the fridge.
Well done. Number menu.
Yeah!
Ah, time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 5 apples. Very good.
5 apples.
Oh dear. Well, how about 5 mushrooms instead?
5 mushrooms.
Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
5 hearts.
That's it. 5. Oh no! It's Caterpillar! Quick! Set the table! Glasses, plates. Hurry! Candles, chairs. Quick! Under the table!
Surprise!
It's a cake for you, Caterpillar! Oh dear! She ate the whole thing! Now you have to bake another cake!
I have a fridge. I have an oven. I have a cake to cook. I have an apron. I have a table. I have a chair. I have a cake to cook.
Chair, I have a cake.